My name is Vincenza Fabiano. I'm 36 years old. I'm getting married at the Willowdale Estates in Topsfield, Massachusetts. The budget is $55,000, and most of the budget is going to the decor, the venue, and the food. My theme of my wedding is falling in love. When I think of fall, I think of pumpkins and all the foliage and the leaves changing colors. You will definitely see all those touches at my wedding. I am expecting about 200 guests, and I wanted to keep it more intimate and small, but being from an Italian family, I wasn't able to do that. So now it's gonna be a big party. I actually have my fiance doing the majority of the work, and I wouldn't have had half of this planned if it wasn't for him. At my ceremony, you'll see the leaves scattered down the aisle. There'll be bows on the side of the pews. We have a birchwood arbor that we're gonna be standing underneath in front of all our guests. My bridal party is very small. I don't like big parties. The girls are in fern, and we have brown tuxedos for the men. My dress, it's not your traditional white wedding dress. It is overlaid with tulle and gold threading, and I feel like a princess in it. I always knew that I wanted an ivory dress because I feel like it's more antique and vintage as opposed to the traditional white wedding dress. The ceremony is gonna be shorter ceremony. I don't like long ceremonies. I want to get the party started faster. After the ceremony, guests will be allowed to go inside the cocktail hour and start having fun. My centerpieces are tall hurricane vases with lights and colored balls and floral arrangement with curly willow branches atop. They're tall, very tall, very tall centerpieces. My fiance, John, loves uplighting. So our centerpieces are uplit. We're gonna have the dance floor all lit up. My food at my wedding is gonna be extremely delicious. Coming from an Italian family, food is everything. So we're gonna be having a sit-down dinner at our wedding, serving filet mignon or sea bass. I have a four-tiered cake at my wedding with flowers on top, and it's all in ivory and taupe. I would say the reception's gonna be a big party. For entertainment, we're having a DJ, and after hours, we're gonna pump the party up. It's gonna be Club Procopio. It's gonna keep on going once we get the party started. I am looking so forward to my wedding, to having all my guests have a fantastic time and not go home hungry. I want to win this honeymoon because I feel like after all this planning, we really need a vacation after this. I like to win. Who doesn't like to win? Of course I'm competitive. Who isn't?